Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys an amazing Reserve with Google integration that's going to tie directly into your calendar system and send those important scheduling requests to your entire team in one platform, including lead follow-up. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Reserve with Google works with the Google verified accounts with the little green check mark up at the top of the search results. And currently, High Level has a beta program that you can sign up for if you're in the home services niche. And you have that verified account, you can sign up for the beta program to actually enable the Reserve with Google integration with the calendar feature inside of High Level, which you can then use to auto nurture your leads when they have an appointment with you. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys how to sign up for this and some of the features, and then I'll give my 2 cents at the end.
Happy Friday, everybody. I am ecstatic to announce the launch of the beta for Reserve with Google. So for those of you who don't know what Reserve with Google is, you can Google it, imagine that. But what it basically is pretty simple. It is the ability to go to Google, search for your client's business, and allow the person to actually book with that business through Google without ever leaving and having all of that come off of the high-level calendar. So we're starting in home services. It's like a very, very, very specific Google program. It's very highly guarded. There's a very few people have access to it, actually. It took us about 6 months just to get through the legal process to get permission to implement this, let alone all the tech behind it. So today, where we're at is they are ready for us to start bringing in beta customers. So if you're interested, here are the requirements. You are an existing agency. You have existing customers in the home services industry, and they have gone through the sort of Google LSA, local service ads, Google guaranteed sort of process, right? So if you have all of that sort of going on, then definitely fill out the form that I'm going to drop at the end of this video. But without further ado, let me just take you through a quick video of the demo of what we're working on here real quick. Be right back. Okay, this is gonna be a little weird because this is a recording of a Zoom call. So anyways, imagine the following situation. So you come in here, I'm gonna try to ad-lib this real quick. So we've got Max the plumber. Sorry, I'm rocking in through the video here. Okay, cool, awesome. We got Max the plumber. So first thing, notice there's a niche dropdown right here. It's gonna require that the company country is the United States, and that the niche in this case is home services. So you can see this right here, we're selecting home services. And then, update the company, great. And then we're gonna go into integrations. Now notice right here, now this isn't live yet, so this is why you don't see any of this. And it says Reserve with Google local service ads. We're gonna hit that connect button, and then when we do, it's gonna ask what the vertical is. Now notice that all of the verticals in the list right here are all home services. So you basically select who you are. And in this case, I think we select plumber. We hit proceed, and it goes to pending. And basically what this does, it kicks off a process at Google. And then when this goes live, what'll happen is you're gonna get this, what they call the matching UI. So basically this is your business, as the business owner is actually saying, oh yeah, this is actually the GMB or Google business profile that matches up with me. And then once that happens, boom, we are back in here, and then it's configure calendar, because now we know who you are in Google. Now we got to link it up to a calendar or calendars so people can book.
Okay, so just real quick, that was really, really fast. Basically, what he's saying is that if you have a Google guarantee in the home services niche, that you can sign up for the beta program to integrate your calendar inside of High Level. And this is how you do it right here. The quality is not great, but this Reserve with Google in the settings integration, I'm gonna slow it down just a little bit. It says local service ads. So he's gonna show you which niches are going to qualify for home services, but you have to be an agency. You have to have a Google guaranteed home services business.
Check this out. So the calendar configuration, we're gonna come in here. We're gonna pop up a calendar. Okay, so now look at the bottom there where it says Reserve with Google. I'm gonna get there, boom. Notice that, let me move this silly control out of the way. So what we're saying is, listen, for this calendar, we're gonna choose a service. Here's the service, because obviously for a plumber, we have different services that we can offer, that's awesome. And then on top of that, of course, we've got the estimated price that we're gonna put in. Boom, 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 hit save and continue. This is all normal calendar stuff, nothing new there. And then what's gonna happen is, now that we've connected it to Google, we have connected to a calendar, specified a service, and listed a price, we can come in and actually now book on Google. So this is all, some of this stuff is all back-end stuff. You can ignore it. Boom, 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 boom. Sorry. Okay, cool. Perfect. Now, here is the screen that, okay, so when you search on Google, normally it'll say like, it'll show all the plumbers and then there'll be like a booking link. And then when they click the booking link, this is kind of the sort of the thing that they're going to see, right? Which is, hey, you know, this sort of thing, select a service, repair a pipe, you know, that kind of thing. And then the scheduling button's on the right hand side. So that's all good. So you click schedule. And then what happens is, ooh, we're going to get there. I told you this is going to be crazy demo. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Perfect. So you click the service. Here we go. And then ready, click. Boom. Okay, cool. See, now notice what's happening here. We're seeing the dates and times. Now this is a mobile view, so it looks a little weird on desktop, but you're gonna select a date. And then when you select a date, it's gonna give you time ranges. And then when you select a time range, it's gonna pop up a little form and ask you to fill that in. And then once you fill that in, what's gonna happen is it's actually gonna book a real appointment onto the calendar of your client. So check this out. So if we go over to the calendar real quick, we're gonna get there. Boom, there it is right at the top. Oh, sorry, turn the volume on. So notice there, pipe repair. And so now literally we are booking we've now just booked an appointment through Google. You can also reschedule it, which is amazing. Let me just dash through some of the rest of the video here. Oh yeah, so notice Google actually sent out this right here, Blue Frog Plumbing, they actually sent out a real email to the person confirming it, all coming through Google. We kind of go through the reschedule flow here as well. So you can actually come in, reschedule yourself. Again, you'll actually get a reschedule confirmation, all that stuff. It's on the calendar. Let's see, anything else? No, that's it. Okay, perfect. I knew this would be a long video, so I'm sorry.
Oh, Shaun, I love Shaun. He's so funny. Okay, so basically what you're going to be able to do, again, is to integrate with the Google Guarantee scheduler and bring this into High Level. Once you get it in High Level, you can do two-way SMS, email, follow-up, appointment management. So it's going to come into your opportunities tab as an opportunity card if you set up the workflow appropriately. It's going to come into your calendar. It's going to come into your appointments. And then you can set up any kind of thing that you want to here in the workflow and pretty much do infinite things with it. So anyways, if you guys want to sign up for that beta program, I'll bring it up here. This is the link and I can put that in the comments for you guys. It's just a little form that you have to fill out. Make sure that you're an agency, you have a local service ad account, and you are in the home services niche, and you can sign up for this beta program. If you guys want to try out High Level, I can hook you up with a free 14-day trial and all my bonuses using the link below. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any videos from me. And I'll see you next time.